Day two of the state wrestling tournament in Columbus. Rossford senior Austin Ike, an incredible career, ends in overtime. Congratulations to him, though, an incredible career. Heavyweight Nick Daly, the last Clay Eagle standing, but he gets taken down and he falls 7-2-3. Upset at the tournament, though. Deltas, Drew Matten beats three-time state champ Tommy Hoskins to get into the finals. Get pumped! Woo! Then how about the Maumee Panthers? Brandon Phillips heading to West Point. Semifinals takedown here. A little bit of a roll, and it would be good enough to get him back in the state finals. Yes! Yell, point, flex, Brandon. Congratulations.